I study ultimate human performance, or what it takes to be your best when it matters most. And the answer is a state of consciousness known as flow. In flow, we're not using more of the brain, we're using a lot less. Produces a giant cascade of neurochemistry. You get norepinephrine, dopamine, anandamide, serotonin, and endorphins. Faster, stronger, quicker. Performance-enhancing neurochemicals. Self vanishes. Now, when your sense of self goes quiet, it turns off your inner critic. Now, we experience this as liberation, as freedom. We're actually getting out of our own way. Risk-taking goes up. Creativity goes up.
Phil on my left shoulder said, "You can do this, man." Racer Phil, when just landed and crashed on his ass, said, "You've got a World Cup in 2 weeks.
We have bike race, important one soon."
That flow channel will be when you are doing what you really like to do.
In the evening, mama, when the sun goes down. In the evening, mama, when the sun goes down. Yeah. Ain't it lonesome, ain't it lonesome, if your lover's not around. When the sun goes down, yes, yes. Last night I was sleeping, I was thinking to myself. Last night I lay sleeping, I was thinking to myself. Well, I was wondering why the one.
It's pretty mellow, isn't it?
Definitely not a case of it.
Somebody else. When the sun goes down, take it, baby. Thank you.
the blues again. The sun rises in the east. All day long it gives a light. Sun rises in the east. All day long it gives a light. Ain't it hard to tell, hard to tell? Rich woman will treat you right when the sun goes down. Goodbye. Oh, sweetheart.
Well, that was just silly.
Oh. Bliss knee pads are hooking me up a good one. Cheers, boys.
Bedded in a tree.
So this flow state.
When you're on point and focused in a race run, there's not many things that can distract you.
I've done all the thinking before my run, and I'm just like a robot, just ticking things off in my head.
So Arctis, to me, is, it's always nice to do good at them, but this is complete prep for the World Cup. Like, if this was just an Arctis by itself without World Cup, I probably wouldn't stop as much and, like, get where I'm going a bit earlier on and do some more consistent laps, being, like, a bit more picky and trying some more finer detail lines to then hopefully take forward into next week. Couple of little bits, you know, just gonna fine tune some things really for race runs.
Now, when you're talking about doing a mental highlight reel,
I'll sit down and have a bit of breathing time and go through the run, like trying to picture the feelings and everything. Like, even if you fucking smell something on the side of the track, just try and make it as real as it was. Just try and replay that experience, try and get as much from that run as you can to take to the next one.
Clicking.
It's fucking raining. The world has a habit of doing this to us. Interesting twist on the whole scenario. This feeling before a run, you love it, but you hate it so much. It's just like, the key is trying to get your head to try and enjoy, like trying to enjoy them feelings. Some breathing now to clear my head.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Thank you. So he washed out the dirt on his knee.
Where'd you end up?
Don't know, bro. When I left, I was like 61st, so it was pretty demoralising, to say the least. Fuck. Man, I'm pretty devastated, to be honest. Like, I'm not really showing my true feelings here, but yeah. Oh well, just fucking slid out and just fucked around on the floor. Like, sorry, Rusty, mate.
Not for me, man. For you, right?
Come here.
It's glad you're alright, man.
Just need to get my shit in a pile for the next one. That hurts.
66th, mate. My fucking splits, look, were fucking good.
It's quite the frustrating day, really.
Right, cheers, boss.
It's a bit more frustrating because I knew it. I wasn't pushing because I knew how fucking greasy it was. Oh, what a shit show that was.
I forgot about that, man.
Just thought I'd take it easy, and I was, and then just next thing you know, on the floor, just fucking thing with black ice.
Yeah. No worries.
66. Fuck this top 66.
I'm happy for Loic taking the win. It's a good fuck, but yeah, no, I've not really had a good day.
Into each light, some rain must fall. But too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall. But someday the sun will shine. Some folks can't.
You know what you are. You are afraid to pursue your passion. You're afraid to look ridiculous. You're afraid to try. You're afraid you may fail. In spite of all these excuses, you will find your passion. And you'll still fail.
Much is falling in my...
I'm gonna jump onto my back. I'm gonna jump onto my back. There you go.